Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Sharad Kelkar's family. Sharad Kelkar is an Indian actor who appears mainly in Hindi films, Marathi films, and also in television serials. He was born on 7 October 1976 in Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh, India. His father, late Vishwas Rao Kelkar, worked as a new mayor in PWD in MP government. His mother is a housewife. He has an elder sister, Vijayashri. Sharad is married to TV actress Kirti Gaikwad. The couple have a daughter, Keisha Kelkar. After completing education, Kelkar started teaching physical education. Kelkar was a Grasim Mr. India finalist. In 2004, he made his television debut with the show Akrosh, which aired on Doordarshan. In 2007, Kelkar hosted Rock and Roll Family, along with former Hero Honda Saregamapa Challenge 2007 contestant Mauli Dave. Kelkar was host of the show Pati Patni Aur Wo on NDTV Imagine in 2009. Then he appeared as Thakur Digvijay Singh Bhadoria in Bear. He is known for dubbing and Hindi voice of Bahubali in the Bahubali franchise. In 2018, he acted in 3 Marathi films, Rakshas, Madhuri and Young Rad. He was also seen in a music video, Majbooriyan. In 2019, he did his debut short film, Thoro Purple. He also did his digital debut web series, Through the Family Man, an Amazon Prime series. Then he was seen in Houseful 4, where he played Suryabhan Michael Bhai, one of the antagonists. His another web series, Rangbaz Phir Se, Season 2, released in December 2019. In January 2020, he played the role of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in the film Tanaji. He also appeared in Lakshmi, where he played a transgender for the first time. He was appreciated for his performance. Anna M.M. Vettikard of First Post praised the portrayal of Lakshmi by Sharad Kelkar, calling it a matured performance. He was also seen in Z5 series Black Widows opposite Mona Singh in December 2020. He is also playing the role of a military officer in the upcoming film Bhuj, The Pride of India. He will be debuting in Tamil through Ayalan.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.